"Do you want to kill yourself?" he asks. And the question sounds unreal, because you never hear anyone ever asking that question in real life.